Hey dude, what's up? It's me. It's Yeah, okay. We have to build a candle. We are in build battle. Yeah. Yay. And I have to build a candle. Okay. This is gonna be fun. This is gonna be fun. That's about as tall as a candle should be. And then there's a little fuse and okay. Oh my gosh, there's only 3 minutes. Okay, I'm doomed. It looks like flame, sure. All right, let's focus on this a little more. And then if we have time, we will add particles. Which is always fun, because particles are just fun. Alright, this is fun. Alright, let's add particles. Thank you, villager, heart, note, drip water, drip water, slime. There's no fire? We'll go with mob spawner. Sure. Because that looks like fire, right? It looks like a candle. Let's just add some wax at the bottom. There There we go. Alright. There we go. It's it. It's a candle. I can't really tell it's a candle. Oh, that is fire on a stick, which is, that's where they do it. Yeah. All right, so they got the wax dripping thing and they tried really hard. That's good. All of these are good. What? Oh, they were thinking birthday candles. That's good. They didn't really focus on the candle part, and they made it a lot of wool. Yep. Oh my goodness. These are okay. You could have focused a little more on the candle and a little bit less on the container, but I mean, yeah. This person focused on the candle. It was a little simple, but you can tell that they spent a lot of time on here, so it's good. Yeah, see, they went for kind of what I did, sort of. And they made kind of like a birthday candle. It's good. Yeah. Yeah, this one's great, right? Legendary. Vote legendary. Oh, this one is cool. Just an empty sign. Oh, no, W. Okay. Good. Whoa. You win. This one's really good. I'm gonna go epic because you really tried on the flame and it's big. Yeah. That's a campfire. It's not a candle. It's not a candle. It has to do with fire, but it's not a candle. GG. GG. Alrighty. That was good. We're gonna play again. Let's hop in another round. A bed. Okay. So, I'm gonna make it different. We're gonna make it blue and cyan. We ain't gonna make no normal bed. We'll use spruce instead. This is gonna be great. I think that's enough for the legs. I need some white, and I'm gonna do some wool and quartz to like add texture to everything. See, I think the point of build battle is to make everything unique but still look good. Because you have to be creative. So if I just copied the Minecraft bed, that wouldn't be great. Because because it's not original. Crap. I have things I need to do. We are running out of time for this. I cannot do this like this. It doesn't work like that. No! See, this is what happens when I mess up. I have to make the headboard. I can do this in a minute. I can do it. I can do it. It's gonna be hard, but I can do it. I should have just used carpet, but whatever. Oh, not perfect, but oh my gosh. That's just legendary. How am I supposed to... Oh, that's cool. You really put a lot of work into that. And you can tell. A little vanilla. Yay! It's a big. You can vote. Oh, a lot better. A little vanilla. It's okay. It's big, so it's an okay. But not very creative. Okay, it's kind of small, actually, and you only use wool, so. Minecraft Jaws made. It's okay. I didn't get to read it. Oh well. It's good. It is red and white, but still. Way too small. I could have built that in 30 seconds. This one, however, that's good. It's really good. You took the time to align the wood the right way, so it's good. Made three beds, a small and a king. Yeah. That's good. Okay. It's got a little teddy bear. Oh, Freddy Fazbear, he says. Oh, Freddy. Alright. It's epic. It took a long time to build. Yep. Yep. GG. Alrighty, that's all for today, guys. See you guys later. Peace.